Memories, a poem written by Ananya Singh of class 8, studying in CBSE school. Recited by author, poet, educationist Abir Bhattacharya. I have gained nothing in my past. I will gain everything in my future. I have uninstalled my past memories. I will install my future memories. My past was full of fear. My future will be full of day. Past is like a tissue paper which should be thrown. Future is like a question paper which should be shown. Past is a history. Future will be mystery. Past is for learning. Future is for modifying.